Merry Christmas, Rosebank Union Church. I want to officially welcome you to our very first online Christmas Day service. We are recording this just a few days before we have done a ton of work to make this the most special Christmas service. We're all pretty devastated that we can't gather together in person, but I'm kind of hoping that as you're sitting there watching this service on this Christmas day, that by the end of it, you're going to be pretty glad you stayed at home because of how great the service is going to be. It is to date our most ambitious online church experience. So if you missed the pre-service lobby with Brett and Candace, I want to give you a heads up on what to expect from our Christmas Day online service. So first up, for the younger ones out there, if you've got children sitting with you watching this, hey, we've got a couple of activities for you just to kind of help you through the Christmas Day service. So first, game number one is the Christmas egg hunt. Christmas egg hunt, right? See how many Christmas hats you can spot throughout the service. Second game is our Christmas word bingo. You can download that, check out the link and download, see if you can hear all of these words that are gonna be said at some point through the Christmas Day service. So that'll keep you occupied. And hey, adults, it's Christmas Day. You wanna be a kid, take part in these games, go right ahead. Then we will be going into some pre-recorded Christmas songs. Now, I know sitting at home, sometimes watching the pre-recorded songs can feel a little bit distant, but hey, just remember this, our worship team have recorded these songs especially for Christmas Day with you in mind. And so I hope you're gonna enjoy those songs. But then we are gonna cross to the Christmas service in the auditorium live for the singing of some of the carols. We've never done this before. It's gonna be a little bit different. We, to be honest, don't quite have the technology to pull it off really well, but hey, it's Christmas carols. You know the words and you're just gonna belt it out anyway, right? You're gonna do that, like where you're sitting, just sing out loud because it's Christmas and we're just gonna have fun. So you're gonna get to join in with the people gathered in the auditorium for those songs, and you'll get to join in with the congregation in the auditorium for my sermon. And so we'll cross live. I hope that I'm gonna remember on the day to come and greet you and say something special to you. We are just really doing our best to make it feel like you are together as you would normally be on Christmas Day with the gathered church. And so that's about all from me for the service. Really do hope that by the end of this, you're gonna be encouraged and strengthened and filled with peace and hope and joy, because man, if there ever was a Christmas day that we needed to be a merry Christmas, it's this day, right? And we've just been determined. We're not gonna let 2020 take our special Christmas Day service from us. And so we put a lot into this. We really hope that you can enjoy it and enjoy a special Christmas Day. God with us. May you experience the fullness of God with you and your loved ones this Christmas Day. I'll see you in a moment. Enjoy the service.